Amazon Faves I Never Knew I Needed, Part 5. This is a must-have for anybody who gets a lot of mosquito bites. It basically uses suction to remove insect venom and saliva and then stops the body from producing the reaction that causes you to itch and swell. Basically, all you do is put it on the center of your bug bite, pull these levers up, hold for 10 to 15 seconds, and then release. It can actually also be used to suck out splinters. You just take the end, flip it around, and then do the same thing. I haven't tested it out on splinters yet, but it absolutely works on bug bites.
Stuff You Actually Need, Part 34.
I've done a ton of research, and this is the most adaptable and versatile phone stand I've ever seen. It will mold to any location in your car that you choose,
and you can have it hold your phone horizontally or vertically.
The nice thing is that it looks good and there's nothing on it that'll break. You can have this thing forever.
Amazon Finds Part 14, let's organize our spices. So I found these 2.5 ounce airtight spice jars. They're bamboo lids and glass jars, really cute. They come with labels, but I found these labels, which I liked a little bit more. So this is our current setup, which is not bad. It's just in the pantry and I wanted something a little bit closer. I do love that rack though. So this drawer drove me nuts. I'm just gonna clean it out and this is where they're gonna go. So I love the minimalistic look of these labels that I got, and I love that if you mess up, you can just peel it off and then restick it without any issues. They come printed with a ton of different spices and blank ones that you can add and expiration dates. And the spice jars are glass. They come in a set of 20. Then I grabbed this spice drawer liner. It comes in a 10-foot roll. It comes with a little measuring tape so you can measure it out perfect. Now I did notice, since it was rolled, it wouldn't lay flat. So I just got command hook tabs and stuck them on the back and they stuck perfectly. Then I put all my spices in and gave it a little test to make sure when opening and closing they didn't move. It was perfect. What do you think?
Okay, now I gotta go order things off Amazon that you need, part 24. Right now I'm just going around my living room telling you guys what to buy on Amazon because people are telling me I need to make more TikToks. So here you go.
Okay, so this thing is amazing. Also, this thing is from Amazon too. Basket. People with back problems, this hurts so good. Do you see these little acupuncture prong things? Got great reviews on Amazon. You're supposed to lay on it. You're supposed to work yourself up to laying on it without like a shirt on or just like a sports bra.
Stuff You Actually Need, Part 37.
These are my pouring bag clips, and they are the most revolutionary way for you to seal all the food that you buy that comes in a bag.
Now, anytime that you have an open bag like this, take the clip, open it wide open, and then just take that inside circle, put it in the hole, and then clip it shut. Now you're ready to pour anytime, and it keeps everything fresh.
This person's probably a freaking millionaire.
Here are my Amazon favorites, part one. This is a cool phone stand that you can use when you're working. Blue light glasses so you can protect your eyes. This laptop stand to hold your laptop so you don't get tech neck. These Muji pens which write seamlessly. This Aztec mask that's all over TikTok. Inexpensive brushes to apply the mask with.
I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are...
Amazon summer favorites. Stay extra hydrated with these hydration multiplier mixes. One packet of liquid IV in 16 ounces of water can provide the same hydration as drinking 2 to 3 bottles of water. When you're not using them, they come with a resealable bag to store. These mosquito repellent bracelets are DEET-free and come in a pack of 10 for under $10. This bug bite tool removes insect venom and saliva from most insect bites in 10 seconds. Place the tool over your bug bite and suction. It's painless to use and kid-friendly. Link in bio to shop all products.
Amazon Favorites episode 96. This little light is so cool.
To turn it off, simply just pull the little magnetic ball down. And then to turn it on, just lift it back up. Seriously, the coolest gift.
Okay, here's part two. Okay, first is this iPad case that my mom got me quite a while ago off of Amazon, so I don't know the exact link. I can try and find it. So I love this because it has a keyboard and it's really easy to use. You just Bluetooth it on, and then the keyboard also has a light, so if you're using it at night, so it has like three settings. Yeah, it's really cool. Next are these really cute Apple Watch kind of like outer cases to protect the Apple Watch, and they have like, there's a black one and a silver one with little glitters. I just need to get a screen protector so that when I put this on, the screen's also protected. And then I have this marble keychain kind of bracelet holder. I love this because you just throw it on your wrist and then you just have your keys and everything, so when you're out at the store, you can just throw it on and there's no issue of losing your keys.
Favorite kitchen gear, episode 4. These knives are plastic but serrated, and they are perfect to have your kids help in the kitchen. And they really, really do work. And they won't slice your finger open. Yay!
Stuff you actually need, part 6. Okay, so this is one of those infinity matches that I saw a billion ads for like a week ago on TikTok. Finally broke down and bought it, mainly because it's pretty cool, but also I just think it's something that everybody should have. It's good for survival if you ever need it. It lights up pretty easy. It won't go out if it's windy. Plus, you'll never have to buy matches again. That's positive.
Wouldn't it be nice if we could wake up in the morning when the day is new? And after having spent the day together, hold each other close the whole night through. Happy times together we've been spending. I wish that every kiss was now.
Ducky's Amazon Reviews Part 1. In this series, we'll be reviewing all the things you're curious about so you don't have to. Today, we're reviewing these dog balloons from Paws. They are $12 for a pack of 12. I got them in a size extra, extra small and in the color yellow. These are what they look like. They're basically just tiny water balloons made out of a thicker rubber. You're supposed to use two fingers to pull it open, then use your other fingers to guide the paw through. This was a serious struggle, but after 5 minutes, I finally got one of them on and then enlisted the help from my husband for the rest of the booties. It was so much easier with two people putting them on. This is Ducky wearing booties for the first time. He definitely wasn't used to it. And now Ducky's first steps walking in them. Now the true test is taking him on his walk and seeing if they stay on. Booties help protect your dog's paws from the heat, dirt, and rain or snow. We walked around for 20 minutes and they stayed on the whole time. These are Ducky approved. We give these a 9 out of 10 since they were hard to put on with one person, but the price, quality, and function make it a great deal.
Amazon Favorites Part 20. This is the world's first retrofitted smart curtain device. All you do is hang it and secure it onto your curtain rod, and after a quick calibration, you can control your curtains using your phone, a remote, or a virtual assistant like Alexa. Another cool feature is that you can set up timers on the app, for instance, to be woken up by natural light in the morning.
Amazon Travel Favorite. These lightweight, foldable travel hangers include hooks to hang your pants, come in a pack of 4, and are super compact to fit into a small pouch. These soap sheets come in a pack of 50 and are an easy way to keep your hands clean while you travel. Simply take a sheet and add water and the sheet turns into soap. It's super compact to fit into your carry-on. This reusable travel mug comes in lots of colors and collapses for easy storage. It's dishwasher and microwave safe. Link in bio to shop all products you see in this video. These shower steamers are like bath bombs, but for people who love showers. They release essential oils and one tablet can last you a few showers. This Bluetooth shower speaker gives you up to 10 hours of playtime and attaches through a powerful suction cup and comes in a few different colors. If you have little to no shelf space in your shower, these adhesive hooks are perfect for holding onto your razor and other toiletries. This Flip-It device attaches to any bottle and ensures you get every last drop out of your favorite products. Link in bio to shop.
Stuff you actually need, part 16. This is my at-home electric s'mores maker, and it's perfect for making s'mores at home electrically.
All you do is plug it in, turn it on.
It comes with these great little marshmallow sticks. Now you just roast your marshmallows, put it together, and you've got s'mores indoors. Stuff you actually need, part 1. My wife likes that really nice pebble ice, so I got this off Amazon. All you have to do is fill it up on the sides and then stick it in the freezer. 4 hours later, we've got the most amazing. Oh, that's so satisfying.
Brianna's Amazon Favorites Part 4. Okay, so if you love candles but would prefer an option without flame, then you'll love this no flame candle plate. I've always wanted to put a candle here but couldn't because of the risk of the lamp, so I was so excited to order this. So you just turn it on, let the candle heat up for about 15 minutes, you'll start to smell it, and after an hour, it fully melts down. My apartment was flooded with this mahogany teak wood scent, and I just love that I don't have to worry about the flame or smoke.
Amazon Fins that went viral. Char Caddy. Spinning Organizer. Digital Alarm Clock. Bar Stools.
Anyone else out there tired of those nasty old sponges? I came across these on Amazon. They're reusable sponges. They're pretty much the same size as a normal sponge, but the cool part about it is that you can use them and then you can just throw them in your laundry and wash them, and they get into the cups really nice. I love this thing. I give this thing a 10 out of 10. Really recommend.